My grandfather ate cat food and pushed the guts of his buddy back into his body cavity. Gunshot wound. That was the 10th Mountain Division. Troops on skis. Yeah, they were brave. But horrors like the apocalypse doesn't mean you have to eat cat food. I mean, pinto beans are under 60 cents a can, one ply toilet paper under a dollar a roll. The apocalypse might have you pushing the guts of your loved ones back in. Doesn't mean you have to sacrifice quality of life.
The story began with a man and a woman in a plan. Apocalypse was coming, so they bought a van. It's for mobility in troubled times, said the van man. They sold their stuff and grabbed a friend and hit the road and ran again. Now they're cooking, sleeping, washing, waiting on Armageddon. Van living ain't so easy when it's 2012, you're dreading.
And we're back. All right, guys, look, a lot of you can't just do what my wife and I did and move into a top-notch survival vehicle, but there are other ways to survive the apocalypse, like listening to the show. We take care of your Armageddon questions and needs, but the reality is we're publicly funded. And that means it's time to talk to Narrows. It's time to talk Cuba Libres. Actually, that's a drink, a rum drink. I had that on vacation 1 year. We got pretty bombed. But that's a whole other story. We can go into that once we've been funded.
Babe, you're never gonna believe it. The flea market is hosting a dance-off fun drive.
Babe, wait, I'm on air.
Sorry. Can
you maximize signal strength on the antennas? Yeah. Love you. Thanks, man.
It's a dance-off. So good.
As I was saying, we're a publicly funded show. We're the employee. You're the employer. You have a job, right? Somebody provides you with money. You provide them with services.
Perp.
Hold on.
ASAP. Ladder up, pals. I think we got a perp.
Quiet. It's Bluista. She's optimizing signal strength. Relax, dude. I'm on air.
We're on air right now? What do you think? Hey guys, Meeker Wayne's here, esteemed colleague, past guest on the show.
No, stop!
No, listen.
No,
listen.
Stay with us, folks. We're picking up a little cross interference.
Listen. You feeling tired, sluggish? Thinking, what's wrong with me? Wake up, chemtrails, black copters dropping chemical bombs.
Stop.
Plus, weather experiments for future warfare.
No, stop.
Future warfare.
I want to keep listeners, not scare them away, Meeker.
In the future.
Hey, tell Bluista to point the antennas east. Signal is strongest in the east.
Okay. God, Bluista, help! Help me! Help!
Meeker, just relax. Stand up.
Okay. Okay. Oh, man.
Great. Now how are we supposed to get down?
Oh, man. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, close call.
You knocked the ladder down. Now what are we supposed to do?
Signal east.
You signal east.
Please. Pretty please with sugar on top. Please help this station soldier on. And we'll help you stay alive and survive. This is Greeley Mooney. Good day and good luck. All right, we're off air, babe. Babe. Oh my God. No. Bluista, no! Hold on, babe, you probably have a broken spine! I love you, don't you leave me! Don't move, I'm coming! I love you, babe! Hold on!
Babe, we're up here!
Oh God, thank God, babe, I thought you were a vegetable. Hey, Meeker,
hey.
Can you just grab us the ladder because this one over here knocked it over?
What? No, just climb down.
Ladder!
Grab that tree branch, shimmy on over, and monkey down the trunk of the tree.
Greeley, Mooney, you grab us that ladder right this second.
Babe, climb down!
Ladder!
Can you grab me the ladder? Babe!
Look, how are we supposed to survive the apocalypse if we can't even climb down trees? Apocalypse training starts tomorrow morning, 9 a.m. sharp. Be there, be square.
Oh, I can't, babe. Dale and I start our dance-off training tomorrow morning.
What dance-off?
The dance-off I was telling you about. The flea market is sponsoring a dance-off for the homeless. It's a $20 donation or 40 canned goods.
$20 donation? We don't have $20. Come on.
I thought maybe we could just donate some of our canned goods.
The apocalypse rations? Are you crazy?
Honey, it's okay. Dale says that first place wins a premium prize. And we could just sell the prize and then we can resupply.
I don't understand what's happening. What's going on right now? What if the apocalypse comes next Wednesday? Are you just gonna do a little dance for it while it's just pummeling us?
Babe, this is important to me.
And the apocalypse isn't?
You're showering in my driveway?
Oh, hey, Mr. Spot. Well, the rental agreement is just for sink and toilet, you said. No showers.
And what are you planning on doing with the shower water?
Oh, it's fine. This is homemade biocompatible green tea soap. It is completely harmless, you know, to your lovely, lovely plant life. You know, water is actually really good for the survival of plants.
Yeah. Try to be a little more discreet. It's not a peep show.
Thanks, Mrs. Spot.
Oh, man. It's 8:07. I can't believe this. I told Bluista the apocalypse training starts at 8 a.m. sharp. She knew that.
He's not coming. Face facts.
I can't believe this.
I'll race walk you.
Race walk? What do you mean?
When the mayhem breaks out, you want to move fast but not look panicked.
Yeah, that's race walk?
Yeah. Olympic sport. I was one away from the juniors when I was 11. I was good. No, I was great. Come on. 1 foot on the ground at all times. Ready?
On your feet. Let's go. Go!
I bet if we win, Dale, it'll really boost sales at the flea market.
Well, it couldn't hurt, that's for sure. Hey, let's do that 8 counts we learned, okay?
Okay.
All right, come on.
We have waited far too long.
think it's broken, Blue. Oh, sweet Mother Teresa, Tennessee. I can't even feel my foot. It's numb.
You're okay.
Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
You're okay.
My son.
It's okay. Just stand up. You're okay.
Stand up, honey. It's broken.
No, it's not. It's okay. It's just a light sprain. It's fine.
Honey, go call 911. It's broken.
What's the matter with you?
Dale sprained his ankle.
Oh man, that's too bad, huh?
It means we can't do the dance-off tomorrow.
Nice. Babe, that means you can apocalypse train with us then tomorrow.
No, I still have to work the front door for donations.
Tickets for the dance-off, please?
Yeah. Have fun, guys.
Two tickets for the dance-off, please.
Greeley Mooney.
Let's dance, babe.
Oh.
I wonder what our trophy looks like this year.
Probably just like the others. Oh. Don't scratch it.
What?
That's the ice and cola. They're four-year champions, babe.
Did they donate cans?
They don't have to.
Hey everybody! Welcome to the 2009 Dance Marathon to benefit the homeless. We sincerely appreciate all the cash and food that you've donated. So without further ado, let's dance our cans off!
They're going strong.
Big deal.
Ooh. Game over. Your knees are out.
Two couples. Let's pick up the pace, huh?
Moscow, 2005. asleep.
Baby can't fall asleep. Guy can't move it.
He's asleep. We won. We won.
Okay, good night.
Honey, we gotta get up and go.
Have fun with your staple.
Congratulations. Our winners. Yeah.
They were really good.
Sorry, honey.
No, babe, I'm sorry.
For what?
You didn't win your first prize.
Really, Mooney? I did win first prize. I have you.
Come on, babe. Let's go home.
Wait. There's something we have to do first.
When you call me weird names that make all kinds of my faces, when you drag me along to all the stupidest places, you know it's not fair, but you know what you do, because you know how bad I like to be with you. And then you're like, David, it's like 1, 2, 3, as you're climbing barefoot.
You ready?
Ready.
He's as sweet as me and as good as new. And
ready.
You know how bad I like to be with you.
Okay.
You should try to go to someplace sunny, but the weather is hot and the music is funny. You should try down south, but
yes!
The magic bad
yes!
You
yes!
Don't know how bad I like to be with you.
Bring it on!
It's like
we're gonna survive!
And it's
yes!
A better life. If we never part, and if we never stray, if we know we have each other to hang on to, and if you know how bad I like to be with you.